China has many fast-growing industries. On this show, we hear about an industry from the perspective of experts. The experts we interview are working for a major player in their field of work and have a lot to say about their companies, why their industry is growing so fast, what their secret to success is, and what the future holds for the greater market. This is Booming Businesses in China. The wedding photography industry has exploded in China as weddings have ballooned into a $130 billion industry.
The reason why I want to take this company, because I think for the wedding photograph is a huge potential in China, especially for the young couple. They want to keep the beautiful memory and also want to share the photos with their friends, their colleagues, their relatives, and you know, to enjoy that moment.
把他们做成真正的一站式服务，就是他在这里化妆，在这里可以拍摄。
可以在这里去举办婚礼，甚至可以在这里住宿，所有的东西通通在我们这个庄园里面就搞定，所以未来可能会有更多这样的公司产生，这是这个行业在中国的目前的一个趋势。这个不光是买东西了，各方面、人情奉往，还有包括风俗习惯，都需要去花钱，然后不管是 在礼金啊，还是在婚礼方面啊，就是因为结婚在中国也是一件非常神圣的一件事儿，而且呢，在婚礼当天是非常有纪念意义的，所以就是很多人都说把这一天希望做到就是人生中最美好的一天，所以就会花很多钱。
每个人在我们这里拍摄婚纱照，所花费的金额不太一样。 最少的可能，他要有5000块左右的花销，那可能高一点的，如果要是花钱多一点的，1万，如果要是消费更高一点的，他可能花到15000到20000元左右。就是因为中国的人口众多，又有更多的人到了合适结婚的年龄，所以 大家对这个行业的认识越来越清晰，需求越来越大，所以就促成了市场的发展和大家的，和行业的进步。
The future for this industry, I think, is quite bright. It's booming because you know more and more technicians from the photograph and more, I mean, creative. You know, people not only stop and sit down and sit there, stand and smile, but they can express their emotions and even hug, kiss. You know, before it's quite difficult for young couple doing that, facing other people's. But now it's more nature, and people enjoying go to the outside with the beautiful nature and then have nice photos.
In China, people spend $12,000 on each wedding, and there are more than 10 million happening each year. This is an industry that's expected to continue its incredible growth for years to come.